Susan for SLC Aquatics coming to you today to give you the introduction to Raleigh's Season 2. Season 2 is going to be about fish tubers are creators. And it's going to be shorter than Season 1, so you really don't want to miss any of them. We're talking about the humanistic side of the fish tuber creator. The individualism, who we are, what we represent, what we do, what motivates us. How do we come up with the ideas for our content? How do we reach our audience? Different obstacles we may have, or different obstacles we may have even come through and been able to stay motivated, keep the thrill going, and even when there's troubles, how we overcome them. And don't forget, the biggest part about the fish tube community is the willingness to help others out, to help them grow, to see them achieve the same things that we've reaching for, the type of goals that we have as YouTube creators, fish tubers. And we want to see how you do it. Share it with us. Don't miss out on this second season. Fish tubers are creators. Again, Susan for SLC Aquatics, hashtag FishFamMom. See you later. Raleigh at Fish Keeping Jamaica, take it away.